Dude, I have so much confidence in
it. Wow, how much more extreme do you need that?
That looks really freaking heavy, that piece of metal.
It's still going right in.
We can make it fail. I hope we get good results from this.
As you can see here, the cabinet filled before our studs filled.